Right. So the biggest concert, which is the Ghana Meets Niger concert, rolled off last weekend at Accra International Conference Center. Now, there were a lot of surprises that emerged. Among them was the lady who jumped on stage and laid off down when Sakuje was performing at the night with Kashto. Now, there's been a lot of controversies that it was a planned act with the best rapper in Ghana. Some also think her act was next to worshipping Sakuje. But I have her here to explain her reasons for going on stage while Sakuje was performing. This is GhanaMusic.com. My name is Gideon. Just log on. So, good day, madam.
Good day.
How are you doing?
I'm doing good.
So, tell me your name and what you do for a living.
I'm Benedicta Ofusu.
Okay, and what do you do for a living?
Marketing.
All right, so how did you feel receiving a hug from Sakuje in front of a large crowd like that?
I felt so happy. Very, very happy.
All right, so a lot of controversies are going on that it was a planned thing. So I want to ask if you've ever met Sakuje before. Do you have any kind of relationship with him?
I have never met him before. That was my first day seeing him.
Okay. Have you attended any of his shows before?
No, I have not.
So how did you get on stage? How did you find yourself on stage?
Well, what he was doing was a great thing. And I really appreciated that. I felt the music within when he came on stage.
Okay.
So I felt so much excited. I couldn't stand where I was. Because actually, I was standing behind my seat. And I was giving him the mura, but I thought it wasn't getting him.
Yeah.
He was doing more than, and I was not doing more than what I think I can do.
Yeah.
So I stood to my seat. I stood in the seat and I was up in the seat shouting, but yet still I felt what I was doing wasn't getting there. Yeah. So I was like, I can do better than that. I just went out from my seat and I didn't know. I was like, excuse me, let me pass. But surprisingly, I didn't think of what someone was going to do or someone was going to say. Yeah. I just went because I saw people behind the
That's what I was about to ask you, that did you consider the dangers going on stage whilst an artist is performing?
I didn't care what someone was going to say.
Okay.
Or what was going to happen over there.
Yeah.
I had that feeling within that I have to, and I couldn't stand there. I couldn't stand. So I had to. So I just went, not thinking anything. Yeah.
So there are rumors again that what you did was next to worshiping Sakuje. Now, if you had the chance, would you do it again?
It wasn't planned.
Okay.
So doing it again, I wouldn't say yes. But when I'm being moved, I was moved by the music.
Okay.
And that prompted me to do that. So I wouldn't say it may happen again.
Okay.
Or it may not.
All right. So since then, have you ever had a call from Sakuje or his management to talk to you?
No, I have not.
Okay. So let me say, do you have any other artists you love aside Sakuje?
Yeah, I have three artists.
Okay. And who are they?
I have Kwabena Kwabena.
Okay.
Efia. Uh-huh. And Bisakede.
All right, so talking about Bisakede, what do you like about Bisakede?
The guy is also great.
Okay.
Everything he does is great.
Okay. All right. So if you have the chance to date Sakuje, would you consider that?
No.
Why?
Because I'm dating and I don't have that intimate feeling for him.
Okay.
Oh, but I like him. I like his style. I like his style of music, the way he is.
Okay.
Yeah, that is all what I like about him.
All right. So on a lighter note, which of Sakuje's song do you love so much? I know you love his song so much, but you have a favorite one?
Yeah, I like that of Illuminati.
Just Illuminati?
And the one who was performing on stage.
Aduna. So great. She loves Illuminati by Sakuje. All right. So, and what would you want to say to Sakuje if he is watching you right about now?
I would say he should keep it up. He's doing the best, so he should keep it up. If no one really appreciates what he does, yeah. I personally do appreciate it. Yeah.
So in your own way, what can you do to support Sakuje's music career?
Anything, but I will do my best to do that for him. Anything I'm to do to help him.
Okay.
And his music career.
All right. So that is what Benedicta Ofosu can do for her fans. So what can you also do for your fan, your favorite celebrities out there? What can you also do to help them? So what would you want to say to people who are watching you from ghanamusic.com?
They shouldn't think of what people will say about them.
Okay.
If the feeling is there, let the person know. You okay. really feel what he's doing and you do appreciate it. That is all what I have to tell them.
All right. So finally, before we go, have you had any of your friends calling you or, you know, talking to you about what happened last week?
Yeah, I've had so many friends talking about me.
Okay.
About and I
what do they say?
They all say, congratulations. You've done the best.
Okay.
Yeah.
None of them has like criticized what you did?
No. They all say, don't listen to what people are saying. Okay. Just go forward. Right. You really like him. So do what you can do to make him happy.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you very much.
You're most welcome.
All right. So that is what Benedicta can do for her favorite musician. So what can you out there also do to help your favorite musician? So my name is Gideon and this is Ghana Music.
Just log on.